the Bloomington Chop House and the Bloomington Hilton, and they took quick advantage of it. Paul Grotner on to try the extra point. It's going to be a fake. Passes up into the end zone. But behind the back of the holder, Charlie Dowdle, and caught for a two-point conversion. Dowdle with the no-look basketball pass behind his back, high into the end zone. And I think it was Matt Christensen on the receiving end of that. That's going to be a highlight that we'll see for a long time.
Yeah, you talk about a wild and bizarre play, and Christensen at the tail end had to come down with that ball, and he squeezed it, and the Tommies get a deuce.
Never seen that one before. The former water polo player, they faked it, and as he was looked like he was going to pitch it to Paul Grotner, he threw it behind his back, almost straight up in the air,